good personality and they're not great looking, then who fucking cares?
Well, let's just say hypothetically, okay, what if they have a good personality? I know. There are no girls with good personalities.
Good personality consists of a chick with a little hard body who will satisfy all sexual demands without being too slutty about things and who will essentially keep her dumb fucking mouth shut.
The only girls with good personalities who are smart or maybe funny or halfway intelligent or talented, though God knows what the fuck that means, are ugly chicks.
Absolutely.
And this is because they have to make up for how fucking unattractive they are.